Hello. So, you might remember I played ETeeski's LD29 entry recently, which is Ant Simulator 2014. Well, he saw the video and emailed me and said, hey, yeah, go ahead, add Oculus support. So, I did. And here it is. So, I'm going to put on the Rift now and just have a little play around. To take my headset off for a second. Now I have to try and get my headset back on. Awesome. And now I've got to fumble around and find my gamepad. Here it is. Alright, let's do this. So, Ant Simulator 2014 VR edition. So this worked out pretty well. I have to make a few small changes to the project. But Oculus makes it pretty straightforward for something like this in Unity. Just replaced the character controller, and I took away the head bob, because head bob might be a little bit, you know, a little puke inducing. Ooh, hello! Hello! Yes, I took away the head bob and stuck the antennas and mandibles in there, so you can move your head around and they move as if they're part of your head. I can't actually see your legs if you turn sideways yet. They're not in there. I'm not sure if it's really necessary or not, but you need to modify a model a little bit to do that. Yeah, it's actually surprisingly good on the DK1. I tend to get a bit of VR sickness, but this particular demo is not terrible. And you feel like an ant. Hello, hello, hello my worker friend. Hello my worker friend. I had to make a few changes to the sky as well, because when you've got stereo cameras, a lot of regular sky solutions that people use, like the normal skybox or what Eric had used in his project, doesn't work with the stereo cameras, so I have to do a little bit of work on that. But Eric's sky is cool. If you look carefully, you see the clouds actually move. And I thought it would be a shame to not replicate that, so I also made the clouds move. So let's wander down here into the grass. Looking through to pick up and bring back to the nest. You can even turn into an ant. I play this for too long. Food for the larvae. Food for the queen. If you happen to be lucky enough to have an Oculus development kit at the moment, then I presume there'll be a download link, and check it out, have fun. If you don't, well, wait for the consumer version. It's going to be 10 times more awesome. Right. Exiting the world.